boot. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you doing this morning?
Doing great. How are you?
We're doing fantastic. We are excited to be here with you on this Saturday morning at the Pickathon. So, yeah, let's go ahead and hear your first song.
So wonderful, but so close, right?
Yeah.
It's like just down the street.
It is our own backyard.
It's amazing. I'm going to drive home for lunch and then come back.
Go ahead, and if you want to play another song right now, that's wonderful. Let's just hear some music.
Okay.
Some melody, and honey, I found.
yourself a girl to keep your promise. Oh, you should know by now that maybe just me.
Montana for a while, right?
I did, yeah. I briefly lived in Montana right after college, and I every time I'm there, I wonder why I don't live there. It's yeah, it's a really special place, and that song is kind of about the feeling that Montana gives me, because it feels like home, but it really does have that big sky, which sort of makes you feel sort of this sense of like homesickness almost, you know, like that feeling you get right at dusk when the sun is going down, and even if you're at home, sometimes you feel a little bit lonely and homesick. That's kind of what that song is about. Start a band, take it.
more about you, your music, where they can find you playing around town?
Yeah, definitely. The best way is probably on my website. It's annahoone.com. That's A-N-N-A-H-O-O-N-E. Also on social media under the Anna Hoone. I don't have a lot of shows coming up at the moment. I'm a little bit of hiatus this summer. I'll be recording an EP later this month, and that's going to come out later this year under Port Town Records, which is a local Portland collective record label. So, so kind of laying low and working on that for now.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Such a beautiful voice, and those lyrics are so, wow.
Oh, thank you.
So you write your own music.
Yeah. Yes.
And
originals.
How long have you been performing?
I started performing in middle school, actually. Yeah. My guitar teacher had a gig at this little funky restaurant called the Delice Resort. The first time I performed, I played a couple of Patsy Cline covers there.
Nice.
That was the beginning.
We have about 10 minutes left of the broadcast. If you could play
okay.
us another couple of this portion of the broadcast, I should say.
Sure.
We will be with you until noon here at the Pickathon Remote, but just a few more minutes live in the Galaxy Park. So thank you, Anne, for joining us this morning.
Yeah, thank you so much for having me.
God willing, and the creek don't rise. God willing, and the creek don't rise. God willing.
He's gonna grow up good and wild. God willing, if we don't rise. God willing, if we don't rise. God willing, if we don't rise. I'm gonna make it through this life. God willing, if we don't rise. I'm gonna live just how I like. I'm gonna die in peace and quiet. God willing, if we don't rise. God willing, if we don't rise. God willing, if we don't rise. I'm gonna make it through this life. God willing, if we don't rise. God
We have time for just about one more song, if you have time for one more song. And that is concluding the live music portion of the live broadcast from the Pickathon at the Galaxy Barn. We had a set that was recorded yesterday afternoon with Frazee Ford, And that's going to be, you're going to get to hear that entire set produced for your oral pleasure this morning.
Yeah, I caught her Thursday night. I cruised out here after work to catch the Thursday night set. Absolutely amazing. Hopefully she plays a song. She played a P-Funk song. Can you get to that? Which I was blown away by.
I will be looking forward to it.
Yeah.
And we want to thank everyone for being a part of this morning. It's always a very special. It,